equipment for additive manufacturing group. We connect people and knowledge to create high-tech digital manufacturing innovations for food and pharma. These aim to boost the competitive strength of industry and the well-being of society. Over the past 10 years, we have played an internationally leading role in taking 3D food printing from a novelty to commercial applications. We continue to tackle the biggest challenges in the industry, creating healthy, personalized nutrition, sustainably producing premium meat replacements, and satisfying the growing desire for unique products. 3D printing and other technologies will allow companies to respond to these demands while creating new value chains and business models. In recent years, TNO has also partnered with pharma companies to add value with pharma printing. Alongside Erasmus MC Sophia Children's Hospital, for instance, we are developing a method for personalised medicine dosages for children. This unprecedented advancement will allow doctors and parents to ensure that children receive the right dosage in a safe manner. For the pharma industry, our work focuses on shortening the development time of new products, improving the small and larger scale production capacity for unique drugs through 3D printing, and realizing improved therapy with fewer side effects through individualized medicine. Equipment development is our core activity, and we build our own state-of-the-art setups. These have an open architecture and advanced functionalities compared to commercial machines, thereby enabling researchers to develop novel food and pharma applications. Notable examples include our accurately controlled, high-force, high-speed extrusion setup to investigate maximum printing speed, and our flexible powder bed platform for research into liquid and powder properties. With Wageningen University and Research and Eindhoven University of Technology, we have established the Digital Food Processing Initiative, a consortium in which we successfully combine technological advancements with cutting-edge research. Within this initiative, the group investigates sustainable food production and personalised nutrition, such as by working with the Dutch Army on healthy, personalised snacks for military personnel. Although smart AI and health sensors are making personalised dietary and medical recommendations easier than ever before, it remains difficult to create individualised food and pharma products efficiently and cost-effectively. Nonetheless, the Equipment for Additive Manufacturing Group will continue to tackle this challenge by developing inline mixing and dosing and multi-material printing technology, increasing throughput and enabling scale-up. In doing so, we hope to contribute a significant boost to the health of society at large.